Hey everyone, so glad you're here. Good morning to you, good morning to you. I am so glad to see you, good morning to you. Good midday to you, good midday to you. I'm so glad to see you, good midday to you. Good evening to you, good evening to you. I'm so glad to see you, good evening to you. Good midday, good evening to you. Welcome to my music class. My name is Kira Rappaport, and I'm an early childhood music teacher, and I am creating these music classes every weekday for us to enjoy while we're all at home. Let's sing hello. Let's sing hello, hello. Let's sing hello, hello. Hello, 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 let's sing hello, hello. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Let's sing hello to Naomi, and sing hello to Sarah, and sing hello to Isla, and sing hello to Dahlia. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Let's sing hello to Abby, and sing hello to Josephine, and sing hello to Olive, and sing hello to Tyler. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Let's sing hello to Zoe, and sing hello to Ella, and sing hello to Asher, and sing hello to Lawrence. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Let's sing hello to Samuel, and sing hello to Liam, and sing hello to Mabel, and sing hello to Ella. Hello to Maura, Kira. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Yum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. All right, everybody, let's put our feet in front of us, and we'll rock back and forth. From side to side, rock back and forth. Here we go, let's sing. Adagio, it means so slow. So slowly rocking to and fro. Adagio, it means so slow. So slowly rocking to and fro. And now we bounce and 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 bounce. Allegro, allegro, a very fast allegro. It means so fast we go around quickly, quickly to and fro. Let's sing it one more time. Adagio, it means so slow. So slowly rocking to and fro. Adagio, it means so slow. So slowly rocking to and fro. And now we bounce and 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 bounce. Allegro, allegro, a very fast allegro. It means so fast we go roll quickly, quickly to and fro. We did it.
Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
I had a little frog. His name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water. He ate up all the soap. And then he burped last night from a bubble in his throat.
Ribbit.
Excuse me.
Ribbit. 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 Ribbit.
I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap, and then he burped last night from a bubble in his throat. Ribbit! Excuse me.
Let's go down low, ribbit, 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 ribbit. I had a little frog. His name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap, and then he burped last night from a bubble in his throat. Ribbit! Excuse me.
So let's see, everybody. I have a frog. I had a little frog. His name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap, and then he burped last night from a bubble in his throat. Excuse me. So that was the speaking voice that I started with, the ribbit, ribbit. Let's hear the teeny tiny high voice. Are you ready? This is a teeny tiny one. Can you see it? Ribbit. Put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap, and then he burped last night from a bubble in his throat. That's a teeny tiny one. That's higher than the speaking voice one.
How about the big, deep, low one? Do you remember that one? That's our very low voice. I had a little frog. His name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap, and then he burped last night from a bubble in his throat. Ribbit. Excuse me.
So the biggest frog makes the deepest sound. And then the middle-sized frog makes a higher sound. And the teeny tiny frog makes a really high sound, but it's soft. And those are my frogs. So today, I also brought a parachute. I just thought it'd be fun. It'd be more fun if there were kids here shaking with me, but I'm gonna shake my parachute. Let's shake and shake and shake and shake and shake and stop. Let's shake and shake and shake and shake and shake and shake and stop. Let's shake and shake and shake and shake and shake and shake and stop. Let's shake and shake and shake and shake. And shake, and shake, and stop. Well, down in the meadow in an itty-bitty pool swam three little fishies and a mama fishy too. Swim, said the mama fishy, swim if you can. And they swam all over the dam. A wop wop did 'em, dad 'em, what a mashoo! Wop wop did 'em, dad 'em, what a mashoo! Wop wop did 'em, dad 'em, what a mashoo! And they swam. Those fishies are swimming. There are so many places we could swim. We could swim in a swimming pool. That'd be fun. We could swim in the ocean. We could swim in a river. We could swim in a bay. We could swim in a pond. So here is my ocean drum. So it has these beads in it, and when they move around, I'm trying to show you, that's what makes the ocean sound. We are fishies swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean. We are fishies swimming in the ocean, bubble, 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 splash. Let's be a whale swimming in the ocean. We are whales swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean. We are whales swimming in the ocean. Bubble, 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 splash. Let's be a dolphin swimming in the ocean. We are dolphins swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean. We are dolphins swimming in the ocean. Bubble, 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 splash. Let's be a shark swimming in the ocean. We are sharks. Swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean, swimming in the ocean. We are sharks. Swimming in the ocean. Bubble, 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 splash. There are so many sea creatures swimming in the ocean. Let's get the big drum out and we will jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Let's swim over the ocean, swim over the sea. Swim where you want to, swim and swim with me. Swim over the ocean, swim over the sea. Swim over where you want to, swim and swim with me. Let's fly over the ocean, fly over the sea. Fly where you want to, fly and fly with me. Fly over the ocean, fly over the sea. Fly where you want to, fly and fly with me. Let's jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Swim over the ocean, swim over the sea. Swim where you want to, swim and swim with me. Swim over the ocean, swim over the sea. Swim where you want to, swim and swim with me. Fly over the ocean, fly over the sea. Fly where you want to, fly and fly with me. Fly over the ocean, fly over the sea. Fly where you want to, fly and fly with me. And jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Wow. Let's stand up and do all of that jumping and swimming and flying standing up. Are you ready, everybody? Swing your arms. Here we go. Let's jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Let's swim over the ocean, swim over the sea. Swim where you want to, swim and swim with me. Swim over the ocean, swim over the sea. Swim where you want to, swim and swim with me. Let's fly over the ocean, fly over the sea. Fly where you want to, fly and fly with me. Fly over the ocean, fly over the sea. Fly where you want to, fly and fly with me. And jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Jump over the ocean, jump over the sea. Jump where you want to, jump and jump with me. Okay, so much fun to swim and fly and jump over the ocean. And now we're gonna go down by the bay. Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a goose kissing a moose? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a whale with the polka dot tail? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow. Back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a fly wearing a tie? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the Did you ever see a bear combing his hair down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow? Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say. Did you ever see a llama wearing pajamas down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow? Back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say. Did you ever have a time when you couldn't find a rhyme down by the bay? Great song, another great one by Rafi. So, we swam in the ocean and jumped in the sea and went down by the bay. But what about just in the bathtub? It's fun to play and splash in the bathtub, right, everybody? So, rub-a-dub-dub, three men in a tub. And who do you think they be? The butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker. Now throw them out, knaves, all three. Rub-a-dub-dub, three men in a tub. And who do you think they be? The butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker. Now throw them out, knaves, all three. Ba 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 ba. Rub-a-dub-dub, three men in a tub, and who do you think they be? The butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker. Now throw them out, knaves, all three. That poem is a silly poem. It was written by Mother Goose, and it's about the butcher and the baker and the candlestick maker. Instead of working, they're scrub-a-dubbing in the tub. But it is fun to scrub-a-dub in the tub. So let's pretend that we are scrubbing in our bathtubs, and we will scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub in the tub. Scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub in the tub. Splash, 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 splash. Splash, 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 splash. Scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub in the tub. Scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub in the tub. Splash, 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 splash. Scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub, scrub-a-dub-a-dub-dub-a, scrub-a-dub in the tub. Let's all read a book. Let's all take a look. We will read, 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 and we'll look, look, look. There's a wonderful story to be sung inside this book. This is a book called Water Animals, because we are singing all about water today, oceans and rivers and seas and bays. There's no author credited. It was published by The Book Company in Australia, and the publisher is Glenn Johnstone. But it's very fun and musical. So, I went to the ocean, and what did I see? Porpoises and dolphins playing in the sea. A shark and a turtle, a stingray and more, rode foamy waves from the depths to the shore. And they swam, and they swam, and they swam all around. They swam, and they swam, and they swam like this. I went to the bay, and what did I see? Big fish, small fish, swimming happily. Elegant jellyfish with tentacles long, and a silver seagull who sang me her song. And she sang, and she sang, and she sang, caw! She sang, and she sang, and she sang her song. I went to the bay. Oh, I went to the pond, and what did I see? Tadpoles growing into frogs for me. Ducks and their babies, and pelicans too. Swans whose wings caught the sun as they flew, and they flew, and they flew, and they flew like this. They flew, and they flew, and they flew like this. They flew, and they flew, and they flew like this. They flew, and they flew, and they flew like this. I went to the rock pool, and what did I see? Seahorses and crabs who were hiding from me. Sea urchins, shellfish lined up in a row. Starfish of every color I know. And they sat, and they sat, and they sat in the sand. They sat, and they sat, and they sat in the sand. I went to the polar lands, and what did I see? Seals and walruses who waved back at me. Polar bears, penguins, and giant blue whales swimming deep below with the splash of their tails. And they splashed, and they splashed, and they splashed like this. They splashed and they splashed and they splashed like this. They splashed and they splashed and they splashed like this. They splashed and they splashed and they splashed like this. I went to the ocean, and what did I see? Porpoises and dolphins playing in the sea. A shark and a turtle, a stingray and more. Rode foamy waves from the depths to the shore. And they swam, and they swam, and they swam like this. They swam, and they swam, and they swam like this. They swam, and they swam, and they swam like this. They swam, and they swam, and they swam like this.
So I really like that Sparkle Water book, because there's so many ways and animals who swim in the ocean. And one of my very favorite Rafi songs, that was the very first song I learned on the guitar actually, is Baby Beluga. Baby beluga in the deep blue sea, you swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above and the sea below, you're a little white whale on the go. Is your mama home with you so happy? Way down yonder where the dolphins play, where you dive and splash all day. The waves roll in and the waves roll out. See the water squirting out of your spout. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga. Sing your little song, sing for all your friends. When it's dark, you're home at bed. Curl up tight in your water bed. Moon is shining and the stars are out. Good night, little whale, good night. Baby beluga, oh baby beluga. With tomorrow's sun, another day's begun. You'll soon be waking. Baby beluga in the deep blue sea, you swim so wild and you swim so free. Heaven above and the sea below, you're just a little white whale on the go. You're just a little white whale on the go.
Here is another great sea song that we all know and love. Everybody, I have one more water song for us, and it's really just about staying healthy with water. How do you stay healthy in the winter? How do you stay healthy when it's cold outside? How do you stay healthy when the cough and sneezes fly? Keep your hands out of your mouth and nose and eyes, and wash your hands, and wash your hands. Before you eat, be sure to go and wash your hands, and wash your hands, and wash your hands. You can help yourself stay healthy, yes you can. Cough away from other people's faces. Sneeze away from other people's food. Bend your
trouble. Make a pocket, cough and sneeze inside, and keep your hands out of your mouth and nose and eyes. And wash your hands, and wash your hands. If you pick your nose, please go and wash your hands, and wash your hands, and wash your hands. You can help yourself stay healthy, yes you can. That's how you stay healthy in the winter. That's how you stay healthy when it's cold outside. That's how you stay healthy when the cough and sneezes fly. Keep your hands out of your mouth and nose and eyes. And wash your hands, before you eat, be sure to go and wash your hands, and wash your hands, and wash your hands. You can help yourself stay healthy, yes you can. Just remember to go and wash your hands. Wash your hands, everybody. Well, my friends, we have had so much fun singing about water today. Water in the oceans, water in the sea, water in the bay, water in the rivers. So many places where water can be found. It's pretty magical. And that is going to bring us to the end of today's music class. I'm so happy you were here. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Kira Rappaport, and if you would like your name sung in the Hello song, you can send me a message on Music with Kira, or a song request, or if you have a birthday coming. And please share about the class if you're enjoying it. Tell your mom friends, tell your dad friends. It's really for early childhood. It's really birth to 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's see, I have some 10-year-olds actually who are enjoying it. It's a really early childhood. But what else? If you are able to make a contribution, a donation for the music class, that is extremely helpful right now at this time. And this is the majority of the teaching I'm doing is for these classes and for you all. So thank you so much for being here. Let me grab my flute so we can sing Long Time Sun. Sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. Hey, goodbye, gotta go, gotta go. Hey, goodbye, it's time to go, go. Hey, goodbye, gotta go, gotta go. Hey, goodbye, it's time to go, go. Ba-dum-ba-dum-bum-ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum-bum-ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum-bum-ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum-bum-ba-da-ba-dum. Hey, goodbye, gotta go, gotta go. Hey, goodbye, it's time to go, go. Hey, goodbye, gotta go, gotta go. Hey, goodbye, it's time to go, go. Let's sing goodbye, Naomi, and goodbye, Sarah, and goodbye, Isla, and goodbye, Dahlia, and goodbye, Abby, and goodbye, Josephine, and goodbye, Olive, and goodbye, Tyler, and goodbye, Zoe, and goodbye, Ella, and goodbye, Asher, and goodbye, Lawrence, and goodbye, Samuel, and goodbye, Liam, and goodbye to all the moms and dads and grown-ups and all the wonderful children. I'll see you all tomorrow. Ba-dum-ba-da-ba-dum-ba-ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-da-ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-ba-da-ba-dum-ba-dum. Hey, goodbye, it's time to go-go. Hey, goodbye, it's time to go-go. Thank you, everyone.